You can see where he grabs the jersey. Nice pin move, but the problem, Rod, is that he is doing what?
He's always outside in the outside shoulders. They're always going to see that. When you're inside here, you got to be inside to grab here, so when they yank, he comes this way instead of pulling from here. All refs are going to see the outside hands. Inside hands, you always get away with it.
And now I need dry cleaning services.